to take on the Rockets of Toledo.
Thank you.